99, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimano's son of Deacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Weapons left in their cars. Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup. Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
What the hell?
Where's the exit? yourself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
You never came out. I'd waited, but... Please, settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
Must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Thank you.
Hello? Anybody there?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I? Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Emily?
Whoa.
Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck? Losing it. I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
I feel like I'm being pulled, just looking at it.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
There's a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Guy's gonna get himself killed.
Feeling better now?
Find cover.
Ah!
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Fast.
better hold on to this.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Not that way. No. 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 Not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Thank you.
don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Ah!
Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes.
He's gone down there.
Me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
Be still!
Scary. Scary.
No, stay right here.
Something here.
Settle down.
Ah!
something scary.
Be still! Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
What is it with you?
Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Necessary for me.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Looks like I have to get down. Locked. Need to find a key card. Joseph. Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here. Jesus, what happened? My head feels like. Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I.
Joseph.
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. We need to move.
I knew it.
Whatever is the matter?
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Things are there.
There's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Time.
Watch out! They've got dynamite! Help.
Damn it. That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Kidman's in trouble. We need to move. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. Are you all right?
Hang on, I'm coming.
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
in.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps, we're fine. Looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors.
Forgotten something?
Thank you.
Fire seems to work.
Thank you.
The subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.